Video members saying sexy.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, see, he's got a very good sexy kind of voice, and it's very good for radio as well. He sounds quite young, that guy that's doing the news, doesn't he?
Yeah.
I wouldn't say he's that old. He doesn't sound that old. He sounds like he's in his 40s or so, would he be?
Yeah, hopefully.
He's roughly 40s. See, it doesn't sound that old, anymore. It sounds quite young. I mean, that's, he's full of those voices, you know? Those young voices.
He sounds very good looking too. You know what he sounds like as well? He sounds like a very good computer programmer. There's some of the sound of his voice. He's a very good computer programmer. I can also tell you he's a good chess player. He loves his chess. I can also tell he likes cabbage, but not broccoli.
That seems, he does sound very good looking.
Yeah.
He must have a voice that they're very good looking and attractive as well, you know. With a voice like that, you need to be good looking, you know. He's fucking sprays the devil to open. Sprays the devil to open.
The devil's open, I know.
The other day it took me about 4 attempts to get it open, you know that?
Mm-hmm.
4 attempts to get the devil.
4 attempts, my god.
You have to watch that TV because the DVD comes on at the same time, Lee. Right. You check see how long it is first. You want to see the kitchen before you start turning it off?
2:49.
Yeah, you want to see the kitchen first.
Skinhead. Great, isn't it?
Skinhead.
Say goodbye.
Okay, folks, thank you very much.